tell you. I've got my secrets, you've only got the sleeping sun.
Hi, my name is Randy Graham with Curtis Orchard, here to provide another informational video on apple tree development. We've now entered the bloom stage of apple tree development, and this is the one we're most excited about. We're not in full bloom yet, but as you can see by this cluster, our king bloom, that's the center blossom, has opened fully. The side blossoms are still in pink. Now actually this king bloom is the one that we want to pollinate, and the good news is the bees have been working the last couple of days. It's been a little cool with temperatures in the mid to upper 50s, but it's been calm enough that the bees have been working, and if we stay close we may see a bee fly by here. The reason we want to pollinate this bloom is it will make the largest apple, and that's because it's the first blossom that has opened in the season, and it has a longer growing season than the other blossoms will have. So it's imperative that we get this blossom pollinated. The others we can thin off later, because since they open later, they will be smaller and easier to thin than the king bloom. So our next stage will be full bloom followed by petal fall. Now, as we mentioned earlier, you go from pink stage to blossom stage, and you see how white this blossom appears to be? That's because while it is pink, technically, as it opens and as the petals fill out, they have a white interior.